into my life when I was very fucking broken. Now I don't know what's the deal since you barely spoken. There's a lot of you that I wish I could know, but you feel like a stranger cause you barely wanna show. You've been very mysterious since I met you that one day, and it's very unfortunate that you live far away. I remember when you said you would hang out all the time, and I know you're poison, but you live up in my mind. I just reminisce the day of you being in my crib, and it's not all your fault, I got my own blame to give. The next verse of this, you can't really deny it's true, but I showed you parts of me, and you showed me parts of you. I've been inside of your mind, and you've been inside of mine. And in case we'll never speak, well, I hope you're doing fine. I want to give you my heart, but I think that's an issue, cause I don't want to wake up and say that I'll miss you. You came into my life when I was very fucking broken, and now I don't know what's the deal since you've barely spoken. And the way I feel about you is like I'm driving in a foreign, and not a girl named Jess, it's for a girl named Soren. Yeah.